Peel and stick tiles are an excellent do-it-yourself flooring surface that is durable and easy to maintain. Installing your tile is as easy as peeling the backing off and sticking the tile down. The tools that you'll need for the installation are a tape measure, a ruler, a knife, and a marker or a pen. To begin the installation, find the center point of your room and create four quadrants. You'll want to start at the center point, working on one quadrant at a time while moving outward toward the wall. If you come up to a wall and a full tile won't fit, mark the spot to cut on the underside of the tile. You can use a tile cutter like this to make your adjustments. Or use a sharp utility knife with fresh blades to install the floor. It may take a couple light scores across the top and bottom to be able to break it apart. Always put the factory cut end against the other factory cut end. Remove the backing of the tile and set it in its place, ensuring that the seams are nice and tight. Continue installing the floor, cutting to fit as necessary. Once you've completed your first quadrant, you should have no problems finishing the rest of the room following the steps you've just taken. If you make a mistake or want to change a tile, use a utility knife to pry up the tile and replace it with another. Rest assured that your new floor is durable, easy to clean, and your DIY ability is sure to impress your friends.